Hurricanes load up the power play on a one-timer. They score! Sebastian Aho gives Carolina the lead here in the first. For Burns, a drive, score! Second power play goal for Carolina, and the lead is two.
Season series between these two teams, zero power play goals were scored.
And right back, the Islanders score off the deflection. And how about that response for the Islanders to get on the board? Garbage moves it on a one-timer. They score. Jacob Slavin from the sharp angle gives Carolina the lead.
Dane penalty kill is giving confidence to the Islanders.
Oh, it bounces in. They score on a broken play, just as it looked like the Islanders were generating momentum. Palmieri with a backhand bid, and they score. With traffic in front, Kyle Palmieri puts it on net, and the Islanders are on the board in game two. Up ahead on the rush, here's Barzal shooting. He scores! We are tied at two. And Brock Nelson, and Nelson scores! The Islanders lead on the road in the third.
Some happy Islanders fans. It's just the finishing.
Slavin scores! Wow! We are tied in the third. Foss scores! The overtime winner!
And the Islanders gave up possession of the puck in the offensive zone when Aho did not have his stick.
Aho fires one in! Scores! Tipped by Palmieri! And the Islanders take the lead! Back mark back to Kyle Palmieri. Palmieri steps in. Martin in shoots!
Puck was bouncing on him. It's loose. Comes across. Jarvis scores. Seth Jarvis on the power play gives Carolina a 1-0 lead in game. Play for Carolina. Burns sliding to his right. Onto the stick of Aho. Puck comes across. Nature scores. Second power play goal for Carolina. They now lead 2-0.
Yeah, way too easy.
Over by Romanov. Aho scores.
That's what they do. They can make it really quiet on the road in a hurry.
Canes clear the puck ahead, and now it is Jarvis moving in on Sorokin. He scores! Second of the game for Jarvis. 4-0 Hurricanes.
And it's really all about the smothering defensive play from the Carolina Hurricanes for the second goal in a row.
The goal of two assists. Puck loose out in front. Score! Coming! Puts the Islanders on the board.
And score again.
The Gekkerd, in his first game with the Hurricanes, now has a goal, 2 points. Carolina up 5-1. Shorthanded, Horvat scores!
Turnover in front, the shot, and a score! Pierre Engvall gives the Islanders the rare first period goal and the lead that comes with Engvall's shot. And it goes in with chaos surrounding the Carolina net.
Has a goal in the series earlier, couldn't get it to go there.
Redirect, a tip in front, they score! And Carolina's on the board.
Has Bo Horvat with him. Barzal will shoot it and score!
Matthew Barzal rockets one at 4-on-4 and restores the Islanders' 2-goal lead. It's 3-1.
We haven't seen a lot of that, so the crowd's been quiet.
Jarvis centers, they score! Sebastian Aho! And it's a 1-goal game with 9.5 to play.
Down the right wing with a shot, he scores! Conclusion first, they score! Off a scramble, the Carolina Hurricanes tie the game at 1. Goal for Bobby Nystrom, 1980. Tough angle shot, score! Stastny! The Carolina Hurricanes defeat the New York Islanders in overtime, 2-1. They win the series 4-2 on Paul Stastny's third career playoff overtime win.